Ladies and gentlemen at home, please join me in welcoming Wanis Mubayad.